Bora higienizar.
And finally, he had broken everybody's bodies and minds on the penultimate lap, cruising to his second cross-country win.
It was just full guns of the climb and a little bit of recovery, and then the climb was there again, so it was quite hard. But yeah, those efforts, like 30-second sprints, is something I'm good at, and I enjoyed racing here today. And I hope I can show my good form on Sunday as well.
By coming in second, Nino Schurter not only recorded his best ever short track finish, but also extended his lead in the overall.
Yeah, it was a tough course, and not sure if it's all hard out. I was a bit afraid to spend a bit too much energy here for probably still feel on Sunday. So I'm happy with my second place. It's a good title.
A courageous come-from-behind effort secured Maxime Maroc a narrow third-place finish. Fourth race finished inside the top 10, with Mesto short track winner Sam Gaze came in a disappointing